caused by severe acute respiratory syndrome was identified in China in December 2019 and spread through the other parts of the world. The World Health Organization declared a public health emergency of international concern. More deaths occur and COVID-19 was confirmed the deadliest pandemic in history. COVID-19 symptoms range from unnoticeable to life-threatening. It is transmitted when people breathe in air contaminated by droplets of small airborne particles. The spread is quick when people are in close proximity but still present over longer distances. Transmission can also occur if splashed or sprayed with contaminated fluids in the eyes, nose, or mouth, and people can remain contagious for up to 20 days and can spread the virus even if they do not develop any symptoms. Recommended preventive measures include social distancing, wearing masks properly in public, ventilation and air filtering, wash hands properly with soap, running water, covering one's mouth when sneezing or coughing, disinfecting surfaces, and observing self-isolation. Public gathering is also a wide field of spread of COVID-19. Handshake, hugs are also discouraged. While disposal of masks and changing them frequently is advised, and the CS Honorable Tai Kagwe continued to urge us to observe the COVID-19 protocols and reminding us if we behave normally, this disease will treat us abnormally. We should take care of ourselves in order to take care of the people surrounding us, for this disease has killed many people worldwide. He also